Basic building block number 7. Council, your upline. Now, the word council, simply put, all right, means that you cannot do this business alone. Right? A lot of people, you have been referred by somebody. Somebody showed you the QNET plan, right, and you signed up. Now, that person is your upline. All right? That person may have a lot of experience in the business or maybe equally one day older than you. Now, what you need to identify is who in the line of sponsorship, that means your upline's upline, the person who brought you that upline, 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 upline. You need to identify one person who is a leader, all right, who has enough experience, all right. So every step I took in my journey in QNET, every step I took in my journey in networking, every step I took, all right, to achieve success, I counsel with him. What does counseling mean? Doesn't mean you go there and sit down like an idiot and say, please counsel me. No, you go there, all right, clearly what you want to achieve. You go there clearly with a strategy in mind, what questions you want to ask. What do you want answers to? To me, my upline was Dato Vijay. So every step of my journey, I counseled with him. Now, what does counsel mean? It doesn't mean go to him and say, excuse me, upline, please counsel me. Great leader, tell me what to do. No, counsel is a strategic discussion. Because you may be first time in network marketing, or even if you've been in another network marketing company and you decided to come to the best, QNET, wise decision, doesn't mean you can apply all your experience and not require the assistance of an upline who has been through this journey in QNET. All right? So I used to sit down with Dato Vijay and counsel him for everything. All right? Think about it. I show a plan. I go to my upline and counsel. How should I follow through? He had these questions. He had these concerns. All right? I earn my first check. I go to my upline. What do I do now? How do I keep earning consistent checks? I want to buy a house. When I made a lot of money, I counsel my upline. I want to change my car, I counsel my upline. I'm building locally. I want to go global, I counsel my upline. So your upline becomes a place you constantly go to. All right? I spend every single night talking to my upline. Over the phone, or I go and meet him. I sat with Dato Vijay like a humble student with an empty cup, with the purpose of him guiding me. Why? Simple logic. He has made it. I want to be where he is. He's finished the journey. So why do I need to reinvent the wheel? I just counsel with him, seek advice from him, seek guidance from him, and I'll be where he is. And it's true. All right? I achieve financial freedom because I knew that I don't need to reinvent the wheel. I just have to constantly counsel my upline. Now, counseling your upline, there are parameters to it. It's up to you. All right? I took Dato Vijay as my upline and my mentor. A big word, but it's true. All right? That means I counsel him everything to be networking and also my personal life. All right? How I should grow as a person. How should I become a better leader, a better upline? Now, it's up to you what parameters you want to draw with regards to dealing and counseling with your working upline leader. Now, some people say, only business and nothing else. Nothing wrong with that. Moronic, but nothing wrong with that. All right? Because business and who you are is connected in network marketing. Because if you're not a good father, you're not a good son, you're not a good citizen of a country, most probably you won't be a good networker. All right? Because all the characteristics of a good person makes you into a great networker if you have those characteristics. So remember, find that upline. How many levels up doesn't matter. Find somebody you respect. Find somebody who's successful. Find somebody who's made it in this business or made enough in this business. All right? First, go talk to the person and say, excuse me, can you be my working upline? Right now, if the person who immediately referred you is good, great, still young, no problem. He can still be the person you counsel. But counsel every step of the way. Don't try to be a hero. Don't try to reinvent the wheel. Right? Just surrender, be a good student. And if you counsel every step of the way, your journey becomes easier and faster towards financial freedom. So counsel your upline every step of the way. That's fundamentally important. Basic building 7.